Okay.
Yeah.
You know, last week, some of y'all weren't here. Barry challenged me to make some food. Because I've been feeding them all during our hiatus. You know, like every Thursday, I'd show up and make some food. And Barry said to me, she said, you know, okay, cook nothing for us lately. And so I got it last week. And I just didn't have it in me. And if I ain't got it in me, it ain't gonna taste good. Ain't got no love in it.
I know you're right.
Right. So I did the next best thing. Went to Publix. That's kind of nice. That's kind of nice.
It's
okay. But today, I woke up at about 4:30 this morning, thinking about some food to make for these folks. And I couldn't get back to sleep to save my life. I got wide awake. I'm thinking, oh man, come on, Lord, it's 4:30 in the morning. And I laid there as long as I could, and I finally just got up. And probably one of the worst things you can do is try to cook something that early in the morning. You ain't used to cooking nothing that early in the morning. Because I made a couple of mistakes along the way. Got all the ingredients right, but I didn't have the procedures like how they should have been. So it came out a little different. And different's okay, because I think it's going to taste okay. So I just want to show you my handiwork.
Oh, where are you going?
That's he's turning it over here.
Oh.
Pastor Gavin said to me some time ago, he said, you know, you ain't make the wine even a long time, right? So, yeah, wine came back. This is new wine too. Because I made that commitment to do something, I'll do it even if it hurts. This didn't hurt. I didn't need that 4:30 in the morning shaking me out of bed and saying, you gotta cook something for these folks. So. I made it with love, even though it was early in the morning. And I still made it with love.
Yeah.
So that's all good.
What's the wine?
Yeah, it's a white wine.
It's white wine.
Yeah, it's white wine. Let's make our confession. I thank you, Father.
I thank you, Father.
That I walk by faith.
That I walk by faith.
And not by sight.
And not by sight.
And my faith.
My faith.
Works by love.
Works by love.
Faith.
Faith.
Is guidance.
Is guidance.
My free will.
My free will.
Please God.
Please God.
Every day.
Every day.
In every way.
In every way.
I contend.
For the faith.
For the faith. I walk in the victory.
I walk in the victory.
That overcomes the world.
That overcomes the world.
That is.
My faith.
My faith
does not stand
in the wisdom of man.
But in the word of God,
I trust,
rely,
I have full confidence
in the promises of God.
I'm firmly convinced
of
your truth.
of your truth.
I am persuaded
that the word works for me.
I am persuaded
that God is on my side.
I am persuaded that God is all the while at work in me.
I thank you, Father, that I am saved.
I thank you, Father,
that I am saved.
I thank you, Father,
that I am saved.
I
submit myself
to your righteousness
and receive
vital
and correct knowledge
from your word
so that I do what I ought to do.
I believe the impossible.
I receive the incredible.
Because I am firmly convinced
that I can do all things
through Christ.
It strengthens me.
Give somebody a big old hug. Hugs are great. That's a good hug. Hugs around.
Love it.
Love it.